Things haven't gone right for a while. They never did, really.
Helen. Is your mother Eunice Bevan?
I think my brother is in there.
It wasn't a very nice house to grow up in. They did things to us. It brought back things I've spent my whole life trying to forget. I'm sorry. I'm
buried under the floor in the cellar.
I think I'm just a bit more resilient. Not on the surface.
I certainly didn't want to go home.
Did you tell anyone?
No.
Ever?
You.
I had to cover him up.
I don't wanna hide any part of me.
With dirt.
And I remember thinking, I'm standing here.
At least he's being covered up by
somebody who loves him.
Yes, but I
admitted what I'd done. It took me a bloody long time to do it, fair enough, but I did it.
I am being vilified for something I was forced to do by a psychopath. I won't inflict my life on anyone. But having said that, I did used to have a roof over my head and someone to notice about me. And at this, I used to be able to go around the supermarket without someone, even a twat coming up and spitting in my face. I didn't know I was born, did I?
Part of me.